Hello everyone, welcome to this session on cybersecurity. So this will be a very short session where I will be talking about one of the other techniques for gaining information or committing a cybercrime. So this technique is called cyber stalking. So you can see in the picture, most of the time the target of this attack is a female, okay? Of course, the targets can also be males, and also the targets can be organizations or companies. So let's see what is this cyber stalking. Okay, so it is an act of harassing an individual, a group, or an organization using the information and communication technology, that is internet. So through internet you do various things, various events or activities which will be for harassing the individuals, that is your targets. Okay, so what are those events or activities? Means they can be false accusations. Okay, so what is a false accusation? Means without the target doing something, you will write somewhere in the social media or create some images and share on the social media falsely accusing the target. Okay, this happens a lot of the time on the internet and the social media. Maybe you are all familiar with this. And one other thing is monitoring. So the hacker or the cyber criminal, what they will do is, using the internet, they will connect to the network of their target and they will monitor what are the activities being performed by the target. Okay, so they will use that information in future to do something to the target. Okay, that is monitoring. Okay, and next one is transmission of threats. So maybe using phishing technique or some other social engineering technique, they will try to install some kind of malware on the target's machine. And after installing the malware, like let's say keylogger or a trojan, they will get the complete control of target's system. Okay, and identification theft. So ID means identification, ID theft. So like I previously said, using phishing or some other technique, they will try to get the information of the target, and after that they use that information and they will try to do some bad things using that information. And damage to data or equipment, for example, like I previously said, they can install malware on the target system and they can destroy all the files, okay, or delete all the files on the system. And gathering information without consent, so without the target knowing the the target's knowledge, they will try to steal all the sensitive information or the other necessary information from the target's system. Okay, so these are all the things which comes under cyber stalking. So types of cyber stalkers. So one is online stalkers and the second one is offline stalkers. So you can see here, online stalkers interacts with the victim. So this is not physical interaction, this is virtual interaction through internet. Okay, so let's say maybe in Facebook chatting or WhatsApp or some other messenger software, and they will try to have a conversation with the victim or target. Okay, so that is called online stalking. So generally people who are kids, okay, generally children, they will fall as victims to these online stalkers. Next one is offline stalkers. So these hackers or stalkers just monitors the victim and they will not interact with them. So like I previously said, they will install the malware by using techniques like phishing, etc. And they will just try to see what are the websites the target is visiting, and maybe what are the bank accounts the victim is having, etc., etc. There are a lot of possibilities here, so I can't explain everything. So that is about the type of stalkers. So finally, see this picture. How dangerous it is, cyber stalking. So please be careful with whom you are talking, what information you are sharing with others, what information you are sharing on Facebook, Instagram, etc., etc. So different things might be happening which you don't expect. Okay. So cyber stalking can also be called as I can't say exactly, but one part of or a part of cyber stalking is also called as cyber bullying. Okay, cyber bullying. So that's it for this session. Thank you.